So hey, what's up on it, guys? Welcome back to my new first video, and this is Critic, guys. If you are new to our channel, then if you haven't subscribed our channel, then please subscribe my channel, like, and press the bell icon for getting my notifications. And today in this video, I'm going to show you how to just put photos in this one YouTube account, Google account. And guys, it is very simple. So guys, you need to go here, then after you need to press manage a Google account. So guys, here comes the Google account. If you have login, then it's okay. If you have a login, you need to login. Then you need to click over here. Then here is the option of set profile photo. So you need to click over here and choose photo or take photo. It's your wish, not my wish. So guys, from here you need to choose one photo. I'm going to choose this one. Okay, then I accept it. Setting profile picture, and it's done, guys. Now it is not showing over here. Then you need to just click over here, just remove this YouTube, and just go came back. Then after that, you need to just click on YouTube. Then you can see over here there is it will be later on, but it is always shown in this. Hope you like this video. Then please give it a thumbs up, share it to your friends and your group members, and comment down below what you want next. So guys, for today, stay home, stay safe from coronavirus. Thank you. Heads up. Hey guys, bye bye.